I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America. Which is liberty and justice for all. Good morning, come school. Today is Monday, March.
Do you know what today's the date is?
I think that today's the 21st.
The 21st of 2016. I'm Gina Rizzuto.
And I'm Jackie Petronella. And a new day has dawned on KTV Live's Secrets of the Realm.
Now these perfumes that we have here smell very nice. I think it's for our holiday today.
Yeah, so, mine smells really good.
So we should get into it to see about that.
All right.
Today's KTV holiday is Fragrance Day. According to HolidayInsights.com, this day was created by the perfume industry. Perfumes have been in use for hundreds of years in ancient times. They were used to hide body odors. The most expensive perfume in the world is Clive Christian's Imperial Majesty, priced at $215,000 for 16.9 ounces. It is served in a crystal bottle with an 18-karat gold collar and 500-karat diamond.
Today's KTV birthday is Adrian Peterson. According to FamousBirthdays.com, Adrian Peterson was named NFL MVP in 2012 after a historic season where he rushed 2,097 yards. Adrian Peterson played college football at the University of Oklahoma. In 2007, he was drafted 7th overall to the Minnesota Vikings. Adrian Peterson will be turning 31 years old today.
There will be a Builders Club meeting Wednesday morning at 7:40 in room 30. All members are welcome to attend.
Recently, in the NFL, RG3 has been cut from the Redskins. RG3, who was a former Redskin quarterback who has just been cut as of now, is a free agent who currently wants to be signed by the Dallas Cowboys. In the 2015-2016 season, RG3 didn't play because of an injury and because of the backup quarterback who has gotten better. RG3 now has meetings with the New York Jets, the St. Louis Rams, and is trying to set up an interview with the Dallas Cowboys. According to CBS Sports, the Redskins cutting RG3 was not a surprise to anyone in the sports world.
So you are here with the sports today to inform me on all of the athletics that went on over the weekend.
Yeah, so I have all March Madness. So first, Notre Dame beat SFA 76-75.
That is a really close game. I know Notre Dame is very popular in the industry of college basketball. So
yeah, and then Wisconsin beat Xavier 66-63.
That's pretty close too. I know a lot of close games and a lot of upsets. So
and then finally, Texas A&M beat Northern Iowa in double overtime, 92-88.
Whoa.
So it was a pretty long game and ended just like that.
I heard about that, so
see ya.
Recently, Star Wars announced that there will be a Lego Star Wars The Force Awakens video game, and Nikki got a chance to ask some students if they are excited for it.
I got the chance to ask some students what they think about the new Lego Star Wars game. Are you excited for the new Lego Star Wars game?
Not at all. I think they should wait till the other two games come out so they could just make it one whole big game like they did with the first two Star Wars games.
I am excited for the new Lego Star Wars game because of Kylo Ren. He looks incredible and the graphics are great.
Yes, I am excited for the new Star Wars game because they have a lot of new scenes that we didn't see in the movie.
I'm really excited for the new Star Wars game. I've seen the trailers, and I think the graphics have really improved since Lego Jurassic World.
Lego Star Wars The Force Awakens will come out June 28, 2016.
Attention all PALS members, there is a mandatory meeting this Thursday, March 24th at 7:30 a.m. in room 16. If you miss the meeting, you must have a signed note with a valid excuse. We will be discussing fifth grade orientation. So this show is flying by, but we have a great, exciting flyer with Nikki over there. So we should pass it to him.
Yeah.
Okay, so I have a flyer on golf for juniors. It's, like, I think every Wednesday, but 4 p.m. to 5 p.m. is grades 2 and 3. 5 p.m. to 6 p.m. is grades 4 and 5. And 6 p.m. through 7 p.m. is grades 6 through 8. And that's really exciting. It's $50 for 4 weeks, so I might go there. So let's pass back.
So golfing is very fun.
Yeah, I want to do
golf. I
know,
I like golfing. My dad likes golfing. So should get back into the news. There are many couples in Hollywood, and one family is about to get fuller. Do you know what couple this is? What celebrity couple is expecting their first child? Is it A, Channing Tatum and Jenna Dewan Tatum? Maybe B, Adam Levine and Bahati Prinsloo? Or lastly, C, Justin Timberlake and Jessica Biel?
Everyone should be in homeroom right now so you can send up your attendance cards. Thank you.
The father of this unborn child is one of the coaches on The Voice. And the answer is B, Adam Levine and Bahati Prinsloo. Bahati Prinsloo is a Victoria's Secret model and is currently about 3 to 4 months along in her pregnancy. According to HuffingtonPost.com, The Voice coach has looked forward to children for many years.
Gym classes regularly switch from one unit to another. So I'm in bowling right now for gym because we just ended archery.
I like archery because I think it's fun to shoot arrows at the target since it makes me feel like tennis and
my favorite gym sport is volleyball because it's so fun and I love being able to spike and bump, play with my friends during gym class, and you should try it out.
My favorite sport in gym is archery because it's such a unique sport and I love shooting arrows with my friends and it's just so much fun.
My favorite activity in gym is basketball because there's a lot of different games that you can play, including knockout, around the world, horse, and I love beating Jen at one-on-one.
Oh hey, I didn't see you there. My favorite gym activity is when we did yoga with Miss O'Gorman because it's very relaxing. And I also love how it makes you feel so refreshed for your next class.
The current units students have concluded are archery and basketball.
So this weather is crazy. It was the first day of spring and there was snow on the ground this morning.
So here's what this week's gonna look like. So today it will be mostly sunny with a high of 51 and a low of 31.
I mean, getting back to that spring weather, but.
And then tomorrow will be mostly sunny again with a high of 56 and a low of 44. So staying in the good range. Wednesday will be partly cloudy with a high of 69 and a low of 46, so pretty high. And then lastly on Thursday, it will be partly cloudy again with a high of 61 and a low of 48, so staying in the high range.
Staying in the high range.
Feeling more and more like spring.
Hopefully getting more like spring soon.
So I'll see you.
Getting the right camera shot is very important in KTV.
Shots are very important during the show because if you mess them up, then you lose points on Classcraft, and it is very important that you get them right because it makes the show go more smoothly and it makes it look a whole lot.
Bad camera shots make the show look unprofessional, and Mr. Surwees told us that he doesn't like when the shows look unprofessional.
My opinion on camera shots is that I have very mixed emotions about them because some days I'll be able to just do it as easily as just like, wow, that was easy, just happens. And other days I won't be able to make a single one, and it's really annoying. It's not that they're hard. Well, I guess it kind of is means that they're hard sometimes. But I feel I have the capability of being able to, like, correctly do it each time. So my opinion stands as mixed emotions.
If you have a bad camera shot in KTV, you will lose 5 HP in Classcraft.
So this show is flying by, but we have an exciting preview of tomorrow's show.
Let's go see that.
Okay, so did I just lose points for
that? A video on J.K. Rowling and a birthday of a famous football player. So let's pass it back.
We're gonna pay you too.
So for even more KTV news, don't forget to subscribe to us on Twitter, Instagram, YouTube, and Facebook. For Jackie Petronella and the rest of the KTV news team, I'm Gina Rizzuto. Have a great day.